Hi everybody, this is Mark from Mark's Mandalas, and I would like to welcome you to episode 11 in the Win Mark's Mandala series. This is a very special pattern to me. This is one of my first original patterns, and it was inspired by somebody reaching out to me wanting to offer a gift to a friend of theirs that had recently lost their pet. And through our correspondence, we came up with this pattern. Just a few months previous to this, we had lost one of our dogs, Pumpkin, and I dedicated the first one that I ever painted to Pumpkin, and I still have that one. And the second one was given to this woman for a gift for her friend. The meaning behind this pattern is the rainbow swirl represents Rainbow Bridge, where our fur babies wait for us. And the border is made of paw prints. I decided to go ahead and embellish on the center a little bit. I haven't done it quite this way before, where I put a little rainbow colored paw print in the center. And I hope you watch this video all the way to the end, as I have something special at the end for everybody that can relate, I guess, to the loss of a pet. This video is part of the Win Mark's Mandala series, and I will be giving away this dot mandala stone to somebody. And I think I'm gonna go ahead and also include a 24 size set of Mark's Mandala's dotting tools with it. And I'm going to randomly select a winner from the comments in this video once this video reaches 500 likes. And I have the rules and how to enter in a link down below in the description. It's pretty simple though. You just need to like the video, subscribe to my channel, and leave a comment. That's all you need to do, and you're automatically entered. You're also going to see several appearances by Dottie the hummingbird, which has been visiting me while I'm painting, and I really enjoy when she stops in and gets a drink of some sugar water that we make for her. I do have a small hummingbird feeder ring that I'm hoping that when she gets comfortable enough that she'll be willing to go ahead and drink out of that while it's on my finger. And I know there are also other hummingbirds around, so hopefully soon she'll have some of her friends joining her. I'd like you to go ahead and sit back and relax and enjoy this video. And if you've had a stressful day, I think that you'll find it relaxing. And I hope that you feel better by the time you get to the end of this video. And once again, also please be sure to watch it to the end for the little extra something I put at the end of this video. I would also greatly appreciate it if you would be willing to subscribe to my channel, like this video and any other of my videos that you enjoy, and leave any comments in any of the videos as well, as all that helps me out tremendously. So I'm going to go ahead and step back and let you enjoy the rest of this video. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, we're getting towards the end of this video, and I want to go ahead and give you a thank you before we get to the end, as I don't want to be talking over the top of it. I want you to be able to just be in the moment and enjoy it and feel the emotion. And it's emotional for me to make this video more than others. I have a personal tie to it, more so than other ones, even though I have a tie to them as well. This one is just that much more so. So I'm gonna go ahead and say thank you one more time and let you enjoy the rest of this. This is Mark from Mark's Mandalas. Until next time, rock on. Thank you.